Report: The Lakers agreed to trade Rajon Rondo to the Cavaliers, with Ricky Rubio lost for the season due to injury. Reports are surfacing that Cleveland is nearing a deal to acquire Rajon Rondo from the Lakers. The Cavaliers and Lakers have agreed to a trade that will send veteran guard Rajon Rondo from Los Angeles to Cleveland. Per multiple reports, AP Sports, December 31, 2021. Important and timely acquisition for Cleveland to shore up the point guard position amid injuries. As of Thursday night, the Cavs and Lakers were making progress on the deal per multiple reports. Cleveland has been urgently looking for an experienced guard since Ricky Rubio suffered a season-ending knee injury Tuesday night. In a reserve role, the 35-year-old is averaging 3.1 points and 3.7 assists in 18 games. Cavs reserve guard Kevin Pangos made his first career start Wednesday night at Washington. Rondo, who is in his 18th season and has plenty of playoff credentials, could provide the Cavs with some of the same attributes as Rubio.